That's the worst thing I've ever heard. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. I believe joining us on the program, cigar aficionado, two-time Murrow Award winner, Josh Spiegel, are you there?
Oh, hey. Yes, I am here. By the way, do you have a key to get back in?
Like, okay. All right.
All right.
Okay, I'm outside. I'm outside in the front. Oh, do you want to light it, Mike?
Yeah, go ahead.
There you go, buddy.
It's in my mouth.
Suck. Suck harder.
It just sounds smooth.
Oh.
Keep sucking.
Oh, no. By the way, they're outside directly near a propane tank, so it...
Oh, God! Inhaled too fast.
Josh, you're supposed to let the smoke swim around in your mouth.
Roll the cigar.
Oh, God! All right, I think it's lit. Is it lit?
Yeah, it's getting there. Keep sucking.
Okay, it's on fire, for God's sake. All right, I got it.
Got it? Josh, let the smoke swim around in your mouth a little bit. Let it hit all the parts of your taste buds.
Okay.
All right.
Does it taste like the way you would imagine Ray Lewis would taste?
Well, I've never really thought of that, but yeah, it's a nice, it's kind of like a darkish, I guess he would taste that way.
You see, I don't think the cigar is meant to taste like Ray Lewis. I think it's made from a blend of rich tobaccos and seasonings to create a cigar worthy of Ray Lewis, not to taste like Ray Lewis.
Got it.
So, but this, it's like a darkish, how would you describe this?
How would you describe the flavor?
So it's a 5-year-old Ecuadorian Sumatra wrapper on it.
Ooh.
It has a Honduran binder, and then it's a Nicaraguan and Brazilian filler. So it's kind of a mild to medium. It might be a little bit much for the morning.
Well, Josh, as much as he loves a cigar, isn't good at them. As to where, you know, when I enjoy like a nice scotch and one of the cigars that you gave me from the humidor on the hill. Okay. It's Josh is having allergies this morning. I like to let it kind of swim around in your mouth a little bit. You know, don't do a big draw, big thick inhale. Maybe a little sip of that scotch. I recommend a great King Street single malt Irish blend. A Scottish blend, excuse me. Josh just likes to take one huge long drag like it's a lucky strike. And Josh, that's not how you do it. How you feeling right now, bud? How's it hitting you?
I accidentally inhaled a couple times. I like it. I could picture myself on my porch, watching the dead deer that's on front of me, and just taking, you know, an hour or two smoking this and giving some to my imaginary wife.
Oh, very nice, very nice, Josh. Thank you so much. You can go ahead and put the cigar out.
Okay. All right. In the bushes?
No. Wait till Rick gets in and get him in a headlock and put it out on his forehead.
Oh yes, that's right.
God love you, Josh Spiegel.
I'll be right back.
Our cigar aficionado.